They're behind us again. I must say, this is semi-bittersweet because this has been the most amazing tour we've ever played, ever been on. We're so grateful to everybody who's shown us love and welcomed us. And we're so grateful to be here, and thanks to Trey and his whole band, everybody. But, you know, we're going to burn it down one more night, so let's do this thing.